A loss to the world of country music this week. Guitarist Jeff Cook, the co-founder of the group Alabama, has died. Cook helped steer the band with the charts with hits like Song of the South and Dixieland Delight. He entered the Country Music Hall of Fame in 2005 as a member of Alabama. In 2017, he announced he had Parkinson's disease. We're told he died on Tuesday at his home in Destin, Florida. At 73 years old, he is survived by his wife, Lisa.